John, it says, Mark Buzzington. Before I pray, I'd like to praise your report. Y'all know I have struggles with addictions, and by the grace of God, it's almost 90 days. I wouldn't be like this if it wasn't for the whole congregation, First God, and you all helping me every step of the way. Now I'm a different person. I'd like to you share with me in a prayer. Lord, Father, thank you for this day that we have come. Humbly, Father, I ask you to be with those who are struggling in addiction, those who are struggling in a battle. I ask you to be with those for the soldiers. I ask you to be with the cop's family that passed away. Or his life was, his death was not in vain. Lord, I ask you, because the cops always fighting every day, and they put their lives on the duty. For the military officers, I let you put a head protection on them, put a head protection on all our congregation. Or look at this Pharaoh. The Pharaoh, God always has his eye on Sparrow. So I ask you to keep your eyes on us. For we too need you. Lord, if we stray away, I ask you to be with us and keep us on the right path. I ask you have our thoughts be your thoughts. I ask you, our ways be your ways. And I ask you to thank you and praise you for all that you do. For better days are yet to come. And thank you.